Imagine Dragon finally back with another Ninja Gaiden video. I know it's been a while since I made another video, but I gotta get used to looking up here too, because I finally got me a new webcam, finally. And I should show a little bit better than what I usually show on my older videos. So this is gonna be hype, but we're going to do the next chapter in Ninja Gaiden, which is City of Fallen Goddess, Chapter 8. I think we were playing with Rachel again on this one. Let me see if I can switch off then real quick. Yep, Rachel. Long hair, Rachel. I even like her outfit was okay, but I go with this one. I'm using my webcam mic too, so you guys should be able to hear me fine too. But if not, I'll go back and see what's up with it. sorry, I'm kind of sick right now, so sorry if I sound a little funny. I really hate Rachel's story parts. They were very cool.
You've
Man, it's been like 2 weeks since I made a video. It feels so weird. I've been playing so much Xenoblade. Oh, Mr. Kiss. Oh! They can handle things no problem though. I mean, she not think limbs off fast. I thought you was gonna do when you came busting out of us. Get out of here. Oh, what's all this people? Come on. Get there, man. What are you bust out of here? I think that's okay. Let me get some control. I'm not going to miss a treasure chest or something back there. Wasn't paying attention. I don't feel like I'm bad. feel like I'm going wrong. Oh, DOA tech. I just now noticed that. I went the wrong way, I think. Yep. Okay, he busted out right there. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. What a house. Oh, I get right through that. That one is dope. I don't even remember that. When I first played this game, I don't remember doing nothing like that. Huh? Oh, God. Oh, she still got the thing where she dodges over. But she, oh nah, I missed it. Let's see. Come on, do it. Come on. Why y'all let me do it? Nope, she don't got it. She just dodges over. Oh wait, no drinks like that. Oh shoot, come on. Wait. I see a shadow. I see a shadow. Where you at? You wanna shoot over in the eye? Oh, come on. Crap. She got the one. Kill me. You know what? I just thought about it. Like, this is my first time playing Rachel on this game. Well, doing this playthrough. And I was getting her confused with the what you call it, Rachel? The, this guy's Sigma Rachel. I was like, wait, man, I don't remember Rachel just having a gun. She had, like, a little hookshot thing in, Sigma. But that's what's confusing. Can I aim the gun? I think that was a blue too, and I needed a blue. Oh snap! Nah, you ain't going out to eat, bro. You're going out to eat, bro. Hey. man. Come on. I'm going to bit. Whoa, whoa. Something hit a flying claw on me. There ain't no flying claw. No! I'm about to get it. Nope, get out of here. God, man, these guys are flying slow. Oh, I missed them too. I need my blue health, man. Oh, right. Oh, I'm not trying to press the charge button either. There we go, hopefully don't go. No, no, no! Oh. This one over here is pissing me off. I don't know how this boss battle is going to be. Where I go? What's that? That's a struggle. I didn't even press the charge. I just wanted to freaking hit him one time. It's like she automatically cancels into a charge when I press triangle. Whoa! Huh? Oh, he snuck at me. I ain't see nothing come over there. And then he gonna come over there and try to hit me. Alright. We have a game, dude. Anymore? Anybody else want to see this at me? And cheat? Thank you. so stupid. They should have the money, like, carry over from Hayabusa to the other character, too. That's one thing I didn't understand. Oh. Going on the ground. How did he went flying way over there? He should have gone flying over there. Hey, dude. Hey. Please send me these. They ain't going that.
Majin no Jigoshiku. Kisama mo. Meiate wa Ryu no ninja.
さあ。わしが狙つめを追うのとは陸軍事情が違うと見える。どちらにせよ、あなたが竜に会うことはない。死に損ないらしく、地の底深く消えなさい。なんか遠い。あ、ムスキーを出てる。魔族を束ねし、このマルバ様を倒すというのか。よかろう。 Man, see now, I should be having enemies to get him. I was trying to hurt him back up before he hit me. Ah, he actually got him. No, Rachel's so slow. Yeah, she almost got me murdered. As I said, the right time. I'm just timing it wrong. Come on, boost anything. Hey, nice, y'all. They're still in my way, too. Oh, I ain't killed nothing. Look! Oh! This game is so awesome how cheating right now. Come on, bro. Y'all get in my way. Oh, don't you shoot. What? He gonna teleport on the ground to escape obliteration. What the hell was that? Okay, them little enemies are not that cool. Okay. Nope. Stop summoning them. Ah, I should've taken out right there. I don't think he's gonna be there. Come on, man. You saw my nimble. Magic boy, thank you, man. Oh, yeah, he'll. Oh, yeah, he lost. Hey, come here. Get out of here. Should stay beat. Good job, Rachel. I thought I destroyed the Statue of Liberty. They rebuilt their mother fans. Alright. That was a fairly easy. I mean, it was annoying, but I could have done it. I just wanted to hurry and get over with. But I could have did better on that stage than what I was doing. Cause I think it was a hard one. I would have got wrecked. But it's all right. I'm beating this on hard mode. I don't have to explain myself. All right, guys. Next chapter is chapter 9. We go on that flying fortress. It was a pretty cool stage. It's annoying too, but it was still fun. But until next time, I will see you guys, and we'll be. I'm tripping. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.